Have you guys heard the expression, the dog ate my homework? Because we have a situation here. I'm going to make it work. Here we go, everybody. Let's talk pop news. Guys, this morning we're hearing that Tiger King is getting the star treatment, a scripted series about the life of Joe Exotic, and talk about perfect casting. Nicolas Cage will star in the 8-episode series based on a story published last year in the Texas Monthly. This will be Cage's first TV series, and according to Variety, the series will focus on how Joe Exotic eventually lost himself to a character of his own creation. No word yet on where the show will air, but that casting sounds amazing. Reva thinks it sounds delicious. Also popping this morning, HGTV is getting The Last Laugh, debuting a brand new show that's poking a little fun at itself. I think you guys have heard of a little show called House Hunters. You've probably seen it. It's the series. It's such a long-running series. There are more than 1,700 episodes. It's on every time you turn on the TV, it feels. And yet somehow, fans cannot look away, myself included. The show follows a couple as they see three homes. They ultimately choose to buy one of them. Well, this new self-shot spinoff will gather comedians to watch episodes on video conference and share their takes on houses, the couple, the house they pick, whatever they feel like talking about. HGTV president Jane Latman calls the House Hunters franchise a phenomenon, acknowledging it has long inspired drinking games, social media commentary, even a sketch on Saturday Night Live, saying, quote, "While we're all home together, House Hunters LOL will amp up the fun by combining our favorite comedians with one of America's favorite shows." House Hunters LOL begins airing on HGTV sometime this summer. And finally, with most schools not holding their proms, one group of boys is trying to make sure that their dates still feel special. The senior guys at Bishop Chatard School in Indianapolis, they delivered flower bouquets and handwritten notes, there you see it, to every girl in their senior class. The parents helped the boys get the flower arrangements through a small family-run florist in the community, and the shop owner tells us that the parents helped organize the deliveries so that they could be personal but still practice the rule of social distancing. One of the girls said the flowers felt like a hug, and guys, that's something all of us could use more of these days. I could also use another set of notes if anybody's listening.
Did you run out of treats?
Yeah, a milk bone on the other side of the room,
you know,
maybe.
Why? She...
Oh my goodness.
She was being so good this morning. And then, of course,
sure,
as the camera light goes on, here we go, here we go.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.